In my latest book, Leadership in the Age of Personalization, I offer a five-step, straightforward path for rethinking the ways we think, work, and lead. For example, free people from the tyranny of results and activate methods for leading in a way that honors today's age of personalization. When you think of results, do you think of growth or do you think of delivering on what you're told to do? It's time to start leading in the age of personalization.